Welcome back, everybody. Raise Your Brush is a perfect spot for date night, but how about making sipping wine and painting a holiday activity?
Laura from Raise Your Brush is here with much more. It's great to have you back.
Thank you for having me.
Let me go ahead and first off and say congratulations. Best date night.
Thank you.
Yes.
We are thrilled. It's actually our second year in a row for winning Best Date Night. I think people really enjoy the fact that they can come to our studio, enjoy time with their significant other, and go home with something that they can cherish forever. Yeah. So,
and you don't even have to be super artistic to do it, because I was just telling you, I did a class similar to what you guys have. I was so scared that it wasn't going to look great, and now it's hanging in my apartment because it is presentable. It's a little vase with tulips. So,
a little bit of instruction, a little bit of liquid courage, what we, you know, otherwise known as wine, will go a long way. So, yes.
Wonderful. Well, you have some great classes coming up. Let's go ahead and jump right into them. What's the first one that's on the agenda?
We have a couple of kids events. I know a lot of times we associate Raise Your Brush with our adult events, but we have some kids ones coming up too. So we have one that's going to be December 23rd. It is at 10 a.m. We call it Breakfast with an Angel, sort of a spin on Breakfast with Santa. We're going to have donuts from Bill's that's included in the price. And then the following week, we have one that we're calling BB-8, which is very obvious why. It's a Star Wars theme, so we know that that's really popular, and that's, I think, coming out.
Yeah, well, tonight is...
She already has her
tickets. I got my tickets.
Yes.
Okay, perfect timing to be talking about this.
And yes.
It looks great, and you painted this.
Thank you, yes. My son had to paint his own version, too, because he was so excited about it. So, yeah.
Yeah, and the last one you have, Snow H.I.O.
Yes, so that's our date night one for the month. We're having it on New Year's Eve appropriately, since that's a big date night around town. So we call it Snow H.I.O. because our snowmen are in the iconic position to spell out O-H-I-O. So that's a fun one for Buckeye fans and couples alike.
Wonderful. Lots of great stuff to be had there, great times to be had there. If anybody wants to sign up for any of those classes, how much time do they need to sign up ahead of time for that?
We have our registration open up to the day of the event. Of course, it's always a good idea, especially for some of the really popular ones like the Breakfast with an Angel or the date night ones. It's a good idea to get your seat ahead of time, but we do have registration open up until an hour or two before the event.
And also bring your own beverages, right?
Bring your own wine. You can bring your own non-alcoholic beverages,
right.
But we actually have a bar, so you don't have to bring anything other than your creativity.
Well, great.
So you can actually purchase it right with us.
Wonderful. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me again.